What's up, guys? Ross finds. Now, the last two videos, Burlington and Didi's discounts, we left with what? A couple of pairs, if that. Gotta go with what's consistent. Here I am at Ross, the first store. Let's go see what they got.
Here we go, men's shoes, small sizes, size 7. They do have some of the women's golf out here, $25. Also have the Bo Jackson, $56, men's size 7. A lot more of these sprinkled around with different colorways out there. This one, white and gold, $13. I believe they are ladies though. Someone thought about it. And then they're like, nah, I've seen them at all the Ross, let's leave them. Air Force One at $60. These have been sitting here for a little bit. More of these pink ACG, size 10.5 and $50. Zoom Windflow, also for the ladies, size 12, $40. Bigger sizes with the Hyperdunks and football cleats. And those big Air Force Ones are still here, $60. Activewear, first jersey, Johnson. He's a little injury prone, and I believe he's with the Texans now. So $30, that is sewn, the 150 retail. Couple more Club America jerseys. They got 1, 2, 3 of them here. Size 3XL, Julio Jones, Falcons, and $30. Only bad thing is not sewn, it is screen printed. Big sizes. Trout, of course, and in black and white, they got this pair here. They got one white, black, and gray on clearance, $3. The same golf, man, how many of these are out there? $35, size 13. Nike React, size 12, black and white, $50, compare it, $75. Green Flight Posits, a little sleek. This is the one we made fun of, that they were a little lubed up. Green and black, size 11, $25. Compare it, $34. Dang, dirt cheap. Look at that, even $25 on the bottom. Mercurials and indoor, $25, size 11.5, red and black. Lower end cleats, also size 11, $25. These dope slides, size 10 in red, $25. Air Force One, I believe we saw these last time in Volt Green, $9.5, $65. Activewear, finally they got some jerseys. This one right here, sewn Matthew Stafford, size small, $30, retail, $150. Now Stafford, what am I picking up? But I know Detroit did change their design on their jerseys. Also size small, this one right here, medium. And Tyler Eifert, jersey Bengals, $30. Another one here, AJ Green, Bengals, and $30 in large. I believe there's another one here. And yep, another Tyler Eifert. Look at this one, another one of those floral design on those Nike shorts, and $15, purple and black, nice little Laker colorway, that's what I like. Yeah, $15, cheap. Big sizes first, going through this, man, those same golfs up there, wearing size like what, 14, 15, LeBron Soldiers, 15.5, $40, Hirachi cleats, I do like the design, they don't sell that great though, I think they're $20, yeah, $20, Superfly 7, individually numbered, 976 out of 2019, we're on the bigger sizes, let's see what this one is, 12.5, of course, $27 though, compare it. 41, 8.5, 258, 269, size 7, 300. Imagine finding a size 9, $400. Another one, size 6.5, at $300. LeBron Soldiers, a better size though, $40, and white and blue, size 13. More cleats, but lower end, $27 on the Tiempos. They were white and gray. Such a random find on the cleats. Everything else, stuff we've seen over and over again. I don't know if it was a restock or what. Small sizes, some of the Adidas. We got some Pure Boost, Fila. I don't see anything else for men. Let's go through the shoes. Indoor Mercurials, $25, size 13. Orange Hyper Dunk, also pretty huge, size 19. And what, $40? Little Pure Boost Go, $45, size 12. Hey, finally, one of these Under Armors. I forgot what they were called. $25, compare at 52. And the tag says size 11. And I forgot the name. Has kind of like this like rock reflective looking thing. But glad I finally found one. And a good size too. 11 and a half for the gray Rival. And next to it, we got some Golf white and blue. $25, size 11. Kyrie's Kairachi. The same ones we saw last time. $55. Let's see if they are 10 and a half, which is the only size I ever find. This one is a 12 and a half. You know what? Never mind. I'll stick to the 10 and a half. Some random Pumas starting to show up. This one in red, $30. Yet more. Got this one. Kind of like a cool little Puma style thing right here in the logo. This one kind of like a Puma high top. I don't know what that one is. And then another one here. So lots of Pumas starting to come out. Go through activewear. These are the bigger sizes. So 3X Matthew Stafford, $30. Not sewn. Look at these shorts, $17 in large. Almost like a Milwaukee Bucks old school colorway. Definitely matches that Ray Allen jersey. Medium, they got Khalil Mack jersey, also not sewn. 100 retail and $30. New York Jets, size large, a little zip up jacket, $20. And last one, Cleveland Browns Baker, $30, also not sewn. Here we go, men's shoes, Phantom Vision, 7.5, $30. Another lower end Phantom Vision, different colorway though, and no price. Golf white and silver, $25, size 10. Pure Boost Go, size 10, $43. See, this is what we're looking for. Skechers Air Max 95/90 hybrid combo, $30. Hyper Dunk in green, Hyper Dunk low, seems like a good size. Yeah, size 11, $40. Predator cleats and $25, size 12. Keep going down, we're towards the end. Another pair of those Skechers. We've seen these Hardens before too. And a KD Igloo, a size 13, $55. You can definitely take these. A little dirt in the bottom, but not too bad. Also got the Air Max 90s. And let's see the price, $65, size 10 and a half, varsity pack. I remember this one maybe 4 or 5 months ago. A little messed up on the back, but 65, I think they'll definitely sell well. Men's activewear, and there's been some cool shorts that we have picked up, but haven't seen any lately. Check out this Jordan one, that's super bright though. Bright neon yellow greenish, $17, size XL. Little Nike Pro in medium, $10. I'm gonna wear these for the live show. Soccer jerseys, $30, large. I think there's some more over here. Yep, there we go. Mets Under Armour t-shirt, $5.99. NFL Combine, I think I saw this one at a different Ross. Sam Darnold t-shirt, Jets large, and $10. More soccer and Nike Columbia. Oh, this one, Raiders. Let's see, $30. This one is the real deal. Marshawn? Yep, Marshawn Lynch, $325 retail. That's a pretty sick looking jersey. And in a medium, size 40. Definitely taking that one. I didn't see any other ones in the big sizes anymore here in medium jackets. Dang, no other jerseys. That's the first $325 retail jersey I've seen. All the other ones are just a screen printed. Bassett Ross, and let's start off with the small sizes. Mercurials at $20, lower end, black and silver. A lot of these Pumas showing up and $27.99. Compare at 80, black and pink. Black Zoomfly, size 7 and $45. These Pumas again and $30, compare at 80. Two pairs of Prestos, first one in black and white, $56.99. That's a weird price. When they start doing that, size 10. And the blue one is, move that out of the way, also $56.99. And size 9 for the blue one. Weird price, but I mean, we are gonna take them. Air Max 2017.